anything can make you sick. Even the good can be a curse. Hey guys, Limits here from SGS Productions, and today I will be prestiging, and here are my accolades. I'm just showing you all my stats and stuff. We got most of them, apart from the last page, which is like objective games. I only played Demolition and Domination. That's the only objective games, and Search, but that's not any objective game. Score, we have 197,000 and about 9 days played. Wins, we've had about 0.7 ratio. Kills, 1.51 ratio for over 30,000 kills. Accuracy is 22.64. And my emblems, no, my titles. I've got two off getting the whole of the first page, and the rest here are just basically just easy to get, really. Apart from a few, which are kind of difficult, but you know, there are only a few. And I've got like most of the flag ones. I've got like lots of grey ones where you get 500 kills. Not much mastery, but you know, you can only really get FMJ from boosting. That's how I got all mine, apart from the right, emblems. I've only got 3 gold titles, so emblems, I've got all of the killstreak ones, as you can see, and I've got all the intervention headshots almost. I've got up to 500, well, I've got about 870 now, and I've just been using the Barrett, so I'm not going to get the gold title anytime soon. So it's time to prestige. Anyway, yeah, thanks guys for watching. It's been great making this video and all the other videos and stuff, so comment, rate and subscribe. Thanks a lot guys.